Yo friends and yo knows, you better be watching this shit too. Some of y'all probably seen videos like this where basically I don't know why I'm so close to the mic. Hey, what's going on, guys? No. Some of y'all probably seen videos like this where YouTubers post a video for themselves in 2 years. I seen a couple of them and like that's like basically like manifestation in a video, and I'm like, shit, nigga, I want to manifest myself some positive vibes in the future. So I'm gonna go through a list of some goals that I ideally in 2 years I have achieved, and I'm gonna react to them in 2 years, and let's see, I'm gonna see where I'm at. Hopefully, I'm still doing YouTube. I mean, I don't doubt I would. I don't doubt I've been doing YouTube for like probably 8 years now, so that'll be like the 10 year mark by the time I'm reacting to this video, 10 or 11 years. So, boom, this is what I got for myself as far as YouTube goes. Noseman, I'm talking to you, only you, bro. I'm talking to you. Your friends is here, all right? They here, they observing, and they just making sure that you stay true to yourself, all right? So in 2 years, if you don't got 100,000 subscribers, you better be dead. That's the only excuse. That's the only excuse for you not to have 100,000 subs or more, is that you dead. Because I don't want to hear you quit, because you gotta put all this dumbass creativity you be doing somewhere. So if you don't got 100,000 subs, you catching hands on God. All right, I already disassociated myself, so like I'm just talking to 2 years. I'm talking to the hold my I'm talking to the 26 going on 27-year-old Nose. Yo bitch ass. All right, you got me? Cool. Something else is, yo, figure first, hopefully I feel like I'm hoping that you are in a groove with your videos. I know you like to make any type of video, as long as you deem it funny or clever in some way or another or interesting. But I'm hoping you find a groove where like you can do all the kind of videos you want, but they aren't like any, but they're all of like good quality. I mean, it's not like these random late last minute stitch together videos that like. That's just like, what is this? I'm gonna unsubscribe from this guy because this guy's too weird for me. I don't want no more of those. I want you to like only do videos that you're like 100% happy with. And but that's for you. I'm gonna still do my bullshit. I don't know. We still on that bullshit. But your ass would have it figured out. Oh God. another thing. I'm so mad. I'm not gonna. First of all, another thing. I'm gonna skip this other thing. I'm gonna talk about this other thing. Another thing is, I'm not editing this video, so you're gonna see how much I be stuttering. You better not be stuttering. You better. I don't want to hear you stutter not once. One. I don't want to hear you ever stutter again in your life. All right, G. So you better not be stuttering as much as I am in 2 years. Are we gonna be? You already know the consequences. All right. You cool. You good. Next thing is have you got you gotta have at least one viral video, bro. For the like. For for the who you are, the way you know the ins and outs of things, and like how you understand the algorithm, you gotta have a fucking viral video, bro. Like it don't make no sense if you don't. You better have a gang of friends, yo friends. If you still here, shouts to you. The friends is the subscribers, obviously. I'm tired of that's the last time ever I'm going to fucking say that. If you're a subscriber, you the friend. So boom, done. Don't gotta explain that ever again. And in 2 years, you better have given away of like tens of thousands of dollars, for sure, without a doubt, because you're already you want to. I mean, you like giving away money. I know I like giving away money. This is one thing where we this is the thing we share. We both like giving away money. It's fun, you know. When we was in middle school, we used to throw fucking. We had extra money. We throw it up and watch all the kids, fucking. It sounds fucked up, but fight to get it. It sounds like it sounds like I guess I was like I'm fighting, but I did like how happy they were to get like the random money I threw in the air. So yeah, we like giving money. So but in 2 years, you better have given away tens of thousands of dollars. That's that. The next little I got them split up. I got the YouTube creative outlets, mental health, physical well-being, financial, and then like the whole summary of the situation. So the next thing is mental health. Ideally. In 2 years, I'm gonna stop saying in 2 years. You know what I'm talking about. So that's the last time I'm saying 2 years. Ideally, that you're more confident in what you do. You're not thinking about things too much. You kind of just know what you're doing and you're going to get it. And you know what I mean? And you're confident. You're making decisions that are you're making sound decisions as far as creating content goes. Also hoping you understand yourself better, because right now, like literally every other day, you're in a mood that makes you want to sell everything and quit everything, and that's not healthy. It's not good for you to just every other day just be wanting to give up on every single last thing. And it's so please tell me you figured that out, because I hate it. But once you get in that mindset, it's like, fuck everything, nothing matters, I don't care. Ideally, you figure that out. Please tell me you're shaking your head yes and not no in a reaction video. I can't say the amount of years later that, because I already said I'm gonna stop saying that. Okay. And ideally, in a, you just be happy. Like, I'm not saying like you like completely you reached like, what's the, damn it, nirvana. I'm not saying you're like at a you have like reached nirvana or anything of that nature, but just be happy. You know what I mean? Like, I just want more happy days than sad, depressed days. Cool. We're gonna leave that there. As far as physical well-being, bro. You better tell me all this fat is gone, God, bro. All this fat better be fucking missing. And you know I'm showing this? You know I'm showing this fat? Because it don't matter. It's not here no more, right? We don't got to worry about it. We don't got to be like, ugh, he's fat. No, it's cool because this is gone, right? Right? please tell me that you put in the effort that you want to put in as far as fitness videos go. Because I know you want to, transform your body and, like, kind of document that. And I'm hoping that you did that. I'm hoping that you are still doing it. Maybe you have new goals in mind. Maybe you reached your ideal weight or size or muscle mass, and you put a new goal on top, and you're trying to reach that goal. But just tell me that there's a plethora of fitness videos on this channel. Please let me know. Let me know right now, bro. I'm waiting for the answer. I'm gonna give you 5 seconds. Please tell me that you help your friends and family or anybody else in your life with their financial goals. Cause I know you understand it, you just don't do it. Like, you understand what's needed to be like to be fit and happy and healthy and live a well life. But you remember those sad days I was talking about? You have more sad days than happy days. So you just throw all that knowledge and understandings away and like you just say fuck it. Ideally, you got out of that mode and you like helped yourself and now you're helping others. So I'm hoping that you help yourself so much that you're extending all the knowledge and all those words to your friends and family and whoever, and the friends. I forgot I gotta breathe sometimes. And if your friends like got like little health situations that they wanna like address or like they need help with, hopefully you're helping them as well. My mouth is just on stupid mode. It's just like, you ain't talk all day, but you talking now. Financial. This is a big one. It's financial is like probably like the main reason for your like mental health right now, because you stress about money, but like it's not like you're stressed like you're drowning in debt. It's like you're stressed like you have a reasonable amount of debt that's way less than what other people of your age have, that's very manageable, but you put yourself in this mindset that's like, oh my God, everything can go wrong. I can lose all my jobs. I can lose all my sources of income and I can just be stuck with this and I'm going to fuck up everything I've been working on. And then you have like a very, oh my God, I gotta think of a word. Oh my God, I'm on a spot. Exasperate things in your head, and hopefully that you're not like that no more, and you just have like you're sound with your financial situation and you're not stressing about it anymore. Hopefully you I got like a little list here. You better have a motherfucking 850 credit score, because that shit's easy to get, my G. As long as if you put in two years, you should be able to have that, bro. Because you building your credit up, you going dumb hard, you understand credit beautifully. I don't understand why you ain't did no credit building videos. You really out of pocket. You got all these young minds watching you that don't understand nothing about credit, or maybe they do. No offense to you, friends, that don't understand nothing about credit. And you can be teaching them, you can be learning them. You know, you can be making a better tomorrow for them with all the credit knowledge you got, but you didn't tell nobody. But hopefully you do. But yeah, you better have an 850 credit score. That's all I'm telling you. What's the next thing? How's Bitcoin going and all those other cryptocurrencies? They good? We profit? We lost everything? Let me know. please tell me that What else is this? Tell me how. Yo, bro, you better have all your other business ventures better be popping, bro, because you got a business mind, a beautiful business mind since you was like 12, and you understand retail, wholesale, all that. You understand the ins and outs. You understand people. You understand algorithms. If you didn't fucking put that knowledge to use, what's the point of your being, bro? On God. And I don't even believe in God. No offense to anybody that believe in God, but on God, you better put that shit to work. This last part is just like the summary, everything. Shout out to if you're a friend and you watch to this point, big shout out to you. Love you, bad boy. Or bad girl. Ooh, no, naughty. she's 12, I apologize. oh yeah, I gotta set a reminder on my phone. Okay, Google. Set a calendar event for 2 years from today.
Hopefully it doesn't make it. At what time?
All day.
Sorry, what's the time?
I'm about to knock you out. I'm going to do this off camera because this shit pissing me off. I set a reminder. The next thing is, oh, yeah, if you watching this video, comment anything. And then in 2 years, if you comment anything before July 24th, 2019, and in 2 years, you watch, like, I actually make a reaction video to this video and you comment, like, yo, I commented on that video before July 2 years ago. I'm gonna give you $100. Hopefully I can. I'm sure I can afford that. I better be able to afford it. If I can, then I don't deserve. I'm sure I won't be making a video if I can't afford that. So if you comment on this video, anything before fucking July 24th, and then I'll make the video in 2 years, and you comment on that one, then I'm gonna give you $100. Simple as that. Also, then this, and that's just that, y'all. That's the end of this video. It says on this paper here, summarize, so this is my summarization voice. I like these kinds of videos because it's like really, I like reflecting, and I feel like everybody likes reflecting. They like to see where they came from or how far they came or how bad they did. reflection goes both ways. It's a two-way mirror. Shout out Gabby Hanna. I don't know why I'm promoting her shit. But yeah, so hopefully things go well for me. Right now, I'm not working on anything, and I probably should be, but I'm not stressing it, you know what I mean? I just gotta be serene and just, like, go with the flow right now, and then I'll start getting it. I got a plethora of video ideas, but they're all over the place, and they take different types of effort, so I'm gonna work on that when I work on that. You know, when y'all get what y'all get, but if you watch at this point, comment, ain't no, she gonna do it. And I'm going to do it too. You going to do it and I'm going to do it. Comment that if you made it to this point. But besides that, what's up, Nos? Hopefully you did everything on this list. And I'm going to save this. Make sure I set the reminder. And yeah. Bye, friends. Doing the awkward thing where I said bye, friends, before I'm ready to stop the recording. And now I'm ready. Bye, friends.